Okay, I really haven't been capturing much of the build process of these garden beds, so I thought I'd spend a couple of seconds and just show what it's like to prepare one of these garden beds. I have to dig down 3 feet with a pickaxe and take out all the roots. Dump them on pile. All the big rocks have to come out. The ground has to be worked deeply. Stops the sun from hitting the dark soil and keeps your watering down significantly. Once the plants are big enough and established, you really shouldn't have to water at all with the deep bed soil armor on. So, you want to get way down in there, just break clay. Bust that up and mix that with organic matter. Something that not only the roots of the plants, but also worms and bugs and other organisms like bacteria, fungus, algae, and viri can feed upon down there. If it wasn't for those organisms, nothing would survive. So, a lot of digging. Bring up that clay. Bring up your clay also, you don't have to use lime. Clay is an alkaline usually. Dead trees here 2-3 years ago. They were alive and they were cut down. Goodness. Under the ground, the stumps for 2-3 years. And finally, getting old enough to break up under the force of the pickaxe. Enough demonstration for how it's done. It's a bit of a sweaty job.